Zane, you're not the hottest Rams.
Zane, baby.
Zane is mad because you're not the hottest Ramsey.
Yeah, you're not the hottest Ramsey. Ed has the best ass. Zane, Ed has the best ass.
Zane, can I cuff him?
Ed is the best.
Zane, I'll show you. I have a picture of him.
Zane,
Ed has a better pussy than you.
You're weird, bro. I don't want to have a fucking pussy, bro.
Hit that motherfucker, gang. Hit what?
You
know what I'm talking about. Hit that motherfucker, folks.
Bye-bye. What are you talking about?
Bro, the pen, bitch. Damn.
All right.
No, I don't hit that shit.
Yeah,
what are we doing with this nigga right here, bro?
Dumb baby. Dumb baby. Hold on. Hey, do you want to actually see a picture of me and my husband, Ed?
I want to see.
Oh, my gosh, bro. Why are you this weird?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Shut up, bitch.
I want
to see
Ed.
I'm trying to cut you some slack with this Naomi shit.
Shut the fuck up, you ugly ass bitch.
Don't get me fucking started, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, no, Zane did cool down. No, Zane did cool down off of it.
Don't get me started, man, because I will get to making phone calls. I will get to making phone calls and ass cheeks clap again, my nigga. So
wildin'.
You're weird as fuck.
Yeah, that's what the fuck I thought, bitch.
Because
guess what? When Naomi kiss you on the cheek, you kissing these Big Z fucking kids, bitch.
It's
Big Z semen. You got a Big Z semen all in your beard right now from your sister kissing you on the cheek, bitch. How does that feel? You bitch ass nigga. Now you on a hush mode, my nigga.
Hey,
and I hope you ain't kiss her on the mouth.
Hey Zane. Oh. Hey Zane.
Oh. What, bitch?
Let me show you something right now. Look at my straight.
So Zane. I'm looking, bitch.
So Zane,
what's up?
You know I took